On that fateful day, I got invited by the celebrant a few days to the party. So and her after I got to the party, I noticed that people were running helter-skelter. But later I saw some fully armed policemen. They walked in and told us to all stand up and lay on the floor. And after then, we noticed all the girls were leaving the venue. The gate was opened and they were asked to go. So we're taken from that party venue to a police station at Pipeline bus stop along Egbeda Ikotun Road. They told us to come and start writing statements. The man was forcing us to say we came to a party that they're initiating into cultism. But before it could be done, we had to be taken to Ikoyi prison, where we'll all be till our bail has been settled. When it was around 9 p.m. in the night, I got to a stage that I was so thirsty that I had to take this empty La Cassera bottle to urinate. After urinating, I had to drink it again. It was too much for me. The whole school, even if I just step out to get something like this, they would start laughing at me, calling me names. I wanted to even commit suicide at the point because the shame was too much and embarrassment. Every time the case is always adjourned, I have to like travel from Bauchi to Lagos, and I spend the night on the road every time. And by the time I get to the courts, the next thing I will hear is the case has been adjourned because the prosecutor don't have any evidence or witness against us every time.